I believe one small act can change the world. A simple gesture, an honest word, a deed of kindness. Little things that we see, hear, make, do, every single day. But why? What for? Could it be to achieve utopia? Because, I mean, if not utopia, then what? What is the point of living, of existing in this universe, if we are only born to maintain the status quo? That's not the way us beings think. We humans are not going to stand for that. So instead, we'll strive for an ideal world, an untouched world, a harmonious world, a perfect world, which is basically a utopia. However, there's a catch, because the idea of utopia, of achieving it, is impossible. But think about it. Wouldn't it be fun if every generation stepped in to try and reach it? To touch it? To grasp it in our hands? To hold on to it tightly? To look it in the eyes? And then break it down. Redefine it. Use it to inspire. There's no such thing as a perfect world. The idea of perfect is, in fact, imperfect. But the tiny actions we make are stepping stones towards an evolving society, one that is constantly changing, shifting, transforming, doing. They remind us that our communities are fluid, not rigid. Our hearts are open, not closed. Our minds are capable, not useless. Our souls are us, not empty. What I feel is missing is our acknowledgement. Recognition of problems that exist in our world today. Just a simple, yes, this is an issue. Not filled with denial, but with acceptance. Makes the rest of the way easier. What I feel is missing is our drive for change. Everyone is concerned about our home's climate, yet we still buy plastic. We still use fossil fuels. We still watch habitats melt. So I wonder, how can we change without a desire to? We need that fuel, that ambition, that passion, that fire to keep us moving forward. What I feel is missing is a sense of togetherness. Have we lost that? I mean, possibly. But there is always a chance to gain what we have lost. Working together, being together, living together, will lead to possibilities beyond our imagination. So back to the beginning, about how a small act, a simple gesture, like a smile, an honest word, like believe, a deed of kindness, like listening, can make the biggest change, can leave the strongest impact, and can start the greatest things. I like to think about it like this. If society is a sunny day, if every person is a rain cloud, and if one small act is a raindrop, imagine it begins to pour from the sky to the ground. And what happens? Well, together, we create a rainbow of truth, a rainbow of aspiration, a rainbow of unity, and a rainbow of change.